we're going in. She's been stalking me. I've had it on. I've just had the game sitting here for a bit, and she's just stalking me out here. Okay, she's leaving. So we've got, I haven't seen it. What I'm going to do first is go to this treasure map. So you go through the kitchen and let's do that. And then I've got Dimitrescu. I think I know what to do with that. Just have a quick look at the map. Don't come back, please. Bedchamber, there's... So what we do is go through, I think that's the kitchen is, well, we go to there. I think the kitchen is, yeah, it's in here, there it is. All right, let's do it. So I go through the main hall. Make sure I'm all locked and loaded. Safe. Oh, you can't see me.
Now you're finished, Ethan Winters!
I think she likes me. Just quietly. Secretly. Yeah, I was just thinking that, because I want to be doing more music. I've got one more track ready to go. I've just got to do the vocals, which I did. I did one vocal session and it sucked. So I've got to do it again. But after that, I'm going to upload that to YouTube. I just can't, with the bursitis in my shoulder, I can't get on the PC, because holding your arm forward with the mouse, it just drills it. That's why I've been on the console using the controller, which is okay. Run! Yeah, so I think after 2 days I can start doing exercises, and I think the steroids kick in from the cortisone in the shoulder after 2 days, they said. So just waiting for that, because still a bit sore. And then I'll be able to get back on the PC and do some... I really want to do some more Dying Light mods and music. Music's my real passion. And if you're in the Brisbane area, you can come and record with me. Come and record your own songs. Record a poem for your loved one. Some video. This was hard the first time. Without unlimited ammo, it's pretty hard. I mean, with unlimited ammo, it's pretty easy. We've got to do this. This for again. Combinable, okay. Oh, now watch. I should have planned ahead. Well, I'm going back up, I think. Yeah, we finished watching Fear 1994. And in the credits it plays that Pixies song called... Oh, it's just called Hey. Oh, it's such a good song. You might not like the lyrics, but, you know. He's a very talented guy, that guy. And then I think Friday, because at the end of the movie it gives a sort of info on the prequel or sequel, which is Fear 1970 something. And yeah, it looks really cool. The movie was great. Been waiting for a good, you know, horror movie, teen slasher sort of, but it's a bit different. It's a bit unique. So I'm pretty sure it's actually not too big, so I've been all over there. So I definitely go up. Library. Yeah, I definitely go. What is that area? So that's. Oh. So that shows it's open now. Was there something blocking there? And that door. Hmm.
You'll make the best vintage yet.
Oh, yeah. She wants me as her lipstick, I reckon. Oh, I hope I can get in here. Is it the mystery key? And Pop has had his second vaccination last week, a week ago. Trying to do two things at once, I just can't. Can I combine it? What did I just get? Was that what I just got? I'm sure I picked something up there. Mask of... Oh, okay. Yeah, and we just saw a lump on the injection area. But apparently that's normal, so he got his C3 and K1 or something. Yeah, but he's happy as Larry. I think I have to... Oh.
I was worried my
sister had gotten too close. Actually, I don't have much health.
Ready?
No. Oh, what? I think I'm dead.
Mother said to stay away.
Oh. Oh, no. Why can't I block her?
You ruined the hunt.
Oh, I was blocking. I think I need to equip... Oh, I can just use my... Did I get this? More space. No. 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 This is not working out.
You're done.
Oh, why can't I move straight after I shoot? Oh no!
Don't make me angry!
Oh. I'm sorry. Yeah.
You've done it now.
No! Yep. I don't know if I can craft. Oh, quick. Oh, I can. Where is he? Oh, wrong way. Oh, don't. Oh. Oh, my aiming is terrible. Oh. Sorry, sister. So I need health. We're in trouble, man. The big breasted, buttered, voluptuous beast beauty is out there wanting to ravage me.
Okay, I should be able to get out.
Yeah. Still something here. I've just got to get past her. I think she went into the Okay, let's save it. I might sell some stuff first.
You wish to make a purchase?
Which one's combinable? Oh, that one.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
I think I need to get one of these, because... I'll go with one.
Till next we meet.
Oh, I've only got one. Should be able to craft one. Oh, man. Gets a bit tight. See how we go. Otherwise, I'll save it here. And I think this is the Battle Royale. To defeat Dimitrescu. So she says her... She says it like Dimitrescu, like the U is silent. But I read somewhere that it's Dimitrescu. Okay, so we've got... Oh, we've got a lockpick somewhere. I can craft a health. One. So I think that's the Dagger of Flowers, maybe? And apparently it's very powerful, but...
You've ruined everything!
Oosh. Oosh.
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
Give me in it. I cannot hide in there. Where you been? Oh no. Oh no. How much health have I got? Oh, I gotta run. Come on. Get out of it. Really? I don't know how tough this is on Village of Shadows, but I know Heisenberg's meant to be just crazy. Oh. At least I can skip the...
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Ah, looks like a witch.
Shoot those things, because they just drill you. What is going on? I might have to equip the knife.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Some kind of glitch.
I do this? I don't know. Just run from them? Oh, I've got a... I think that's when I hide in the hole. I'll try and edit these bits out. I'll have to hit her with a few of these. Third
looks
time
like
lucky.
Your outside matches your inside. Yeah.
I hope that's damaging
him.
Yeah. I think I hide in here these things. But when do they go away?
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Psycho witch.
Oop.
Not again. Come on, get up. Oh no! I blocked it. Get in there. Good, what's my health?
No!
I've got nowhere to hide now. I think I can trim the video. I was going to Google it, but let's just keep, how do they say it?
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Looks like you're a witch.
Grind. To the grind. That's what we gotta do.
I will destroy
now. The steak might be the best, because she's like a vampire. So let's give her some steak. I can tell. No, I'm dead. Run, man, run. I just gotta run when they come at me. Running.
Again, succumb to your despair!
You're the one who's cursed.
Oh, shit, man, we did it, but I needed that steak. That was fucking intense. Fuck me, Dad. Oh, what do we got? We got no health. Can't craft any. I think it's just this. So I'll keep my father tent that's loaded. I think it shows that, you know, the knife didn't work. When to run into those pillars to hide. And you can get away from those flying insect things.
Rose.
Rose? Yeah, look for Rose, okay. Okay, okay. Camp food, it would be much appreciated. I've finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down to the village. Yeah, I know the red chimney. Okay. Just check out here first. Yeah, if you ever watch this, leave a comment. Haven't had any comments yet. Is that something? So we've got, that'll be worth a bit. I can't remember what that is for. Still got that, I can use that. Demetrius, I think, finished with that. Yep, that's treasure map, family photo. Can't create much except those. Okay. Alright, we'll leave it here. Peace out. Stay beautiful. If I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.